Okay, here we go with the rematch. Okay. 1-1 again, time control. Yeah, he likes to play this, and I don't have a real good recipe against this. Okay, let's see if I can try transpose to a Tarrasch. Bishop e6, I think. Already down 20 seconds. Not sure about this opening. how is this played? F6? No idea. Okay, I've lost lots of time. I don't really like the position. Maybe it's okay, but okay, cannot go to e6. So e6 should be a useful move. Let's try to complete developing. Okay, this one needs to go back. Yeah, I have a possible. Yeah, but I'll try to block this. Okay, and let's try to get the c pawn rolling. Yeah, there are possible sacrifices, d5, e6, and so on. But it's still a part pass pawn. Try to exchange a bit. Okay, he got me there because I spent really far too much time. Maybe it's still okay for me. Try to get this pawn. Yeah, I got the pawn. Just 4 seconds though. Still the king is in danger. Let's hope I'm not mated here somehow. Yeah, okay. I think I survived this. Wow. This was really, really lost. Okay, let's try this line. Very crude, but dangerous. Okay. I got the h-file now, at least chances there. Okay, let's try put something in the center. Does he threaten to take there? Maybe he does. I also could have played h6. Yeah, but this doesn't look too bad. Still not apparent what black should do. No, I think I threatened g5. Yeah. Just castle. Okay. Now get the king back. Okay, let's try this. Yeah, queen f6 is a bit annoying, but this should be fine. Yeah, g5 is just going, I think. This one, okay. Very nice position. I think I can just grab f4. Not much that black can do about this. Got all squares covered. Knight cannot move anywhere, so white has complete control. Okay, but it's understandable that I can just take it. Just the extra exchange here. Rook d5 now. What a stupid idea. From a technical point of view, I played this really bad. Okay, but it still should be. Yeah, he lost some time. Yeah, I think it was winning still, but looked really shaky.